All right, it's game time, and I cannot wait for you to play. We're gonna put two items up on the screen, and you need to decide which one costs more. Now, if you think it's the one on this side of your screen, I want you to go to that side of the room. If you think it's the one on this side of the screen, I want you to go to that side of the room. So which one costs more? Which one costs more money? All right, so you're gonna watch them, two things, and then we're gonna put the price at the bottom, and then I'll let you know which one, all right? So, you guys ready to play? Let's do it. All right, first one up here. Okay, so, now these are pretty awesome. Which one do you think? I mean, that's a whole family pool, but that's a really big trampoline. All right, if you said trampoline, you're right. It costs a lot more. Good job, guys. All right, here comes round number two. This may be a little more interesting, so let's do it, okay? All right, round two. Okay, now that, it's a backpack. I mean, there's a lot of stuff in it, but, man, that's a really cool, what is that? Oh, a styling head. Interesting, okay? All right, if you are on this side and you chose the styling head, you're right. That obviously could even carry the other thing, right? That's pretty cool. All right, so here's round number three. I hope you get this one right. Okay, let's do it. Oh, that's a really big blaster, isn't it? Oh, and it's battery powered, but that's a lot of them. Oh, and it comes with masks? Hey, that's pretty cool. All right, if you are on the blaster side, you're right. That motorized just wins out, but you could definitely get the vest too, right? You definitely need both to really rock the neighborhood. All right, here comes round number four. I hope you're ready. Awesome. Those two things are really, really cool. Man, so that one does kickflips, but man, that ripstick looks really, really cool. All right, if you chose the ripstick, you are right. If you chose the ripstick, definitely, obviously, the more expensive one, and maybe even the cooler one. I don't know if you have one, but I see the kids in the neighborhood riding them. They look pretty awesome. All right, here comes our bonus rounds. I hope you've enjoyed it so far. Our story today has been talking about the cost of following Jesus. And if you don't understand what that means, I would love for you to check out the link below before we do these two rounds, all right? So let's check it out. You can check it out on YouTube or Facebook by just following the link right here. Perfect. All right, so here comes our fifth round. Our fifth round is pretty, pretty cool. So a rock painting set or a big thing of chalk. Which one do you think it is? That's a lot. All right, if you were on the chalk side, you're right. The chalk side one, it has a lot of chalk in there, but that rock thing is pretty cool too. So be sure to be on the lookout for that. All right, here's our last and final round. I hope you're ready. This is for everything, right? For all the marbles. So let's check it out. All right, so this one's pretty cool. Those wooden dominoes look pretty awesome. But you know, Twister's always a fun family game with all the spots trying to find out which one you're supposed to be on. All right, so which one is it? All right, if you were on the domino side, you win. Congratulations, you picked, well, the Twister's always fun, but you know, it just can't beat all those dominoes. They're just so much more fun, right? Thank you so much for playing. Now be sure to check out the rest of our videos on both Facebook and YouTube. See you guys later. Bye.